Ah! Mister, if we're gonna fight these zombies, we need guns!
Guns! Stay back! I trust them damn zombies about as far as I can throw them, but I trust people even less!
Don't shoot! Look, let's talk this over.
You can talk to my 12 gauge! Don't get no closer, I'll blow y'all to kingdom come!
Hey, hang on.
Damn it, I warned you. In a situation like this, I can't afford to trust nobody.
Yo, Frank! Give me a hand here.
Hey. What gives?
Considering the helicopter and all, we have to work together. But that doesn't mean we can tell you everything. And everything we do tell you can't necessarily be printed.
Yeah, so?
So, I just want you to appreciate the situation.
Well, we're up to our necks in zombies. Yeah, I think I appreciate the situation just fine.
Zombies. I still can't believe all this, you know? Seems so unreal.
You all right there?
Yeah, I got it.
You should rest a while, Brad.
You go ahead and catch some sleep first. We can switch in 4 hours, okay?
Come on! Follow me! Follow me! Come on!
Thanks.
Thank you very much.
Follow me.
Come on.
Follow me. Follow me. Follow me. Come on.
Come on!
going on anyway?
Before this whole thing started, someone called the professor and told him to come to this mall.
Jacked the line, did you? So was this the caller, this guy here? They've got something to do with the zombies, don't they?
They're the reason we came here. And if he gets away with Dr. Barnaby, none of our questions will be answered.
Daydreaming out here. Someone shooting from the floor above.
Pachamama.
Professor!
Look out! If we don't do something, the professor's gonna end up zombie chow. I'm going for it. You just worry about staying alive. Got it?
Oh!
He's unconscious, but alive.
Ah, damn!
You all right?
Yeah, but I'm not in any condition to carry him. Can you get him back to the security room?
Sedatives taken effect. The professor won't be waking up anytime soon. I managed to stop the bleeding, but he's running a fever. He needs medicine.
A fever? Medicine, huh?
Oh.